Hey, boys and girls. just a really quick follow-up. I haven't made a video in about a month. I'm just doing a follow-up on this tank here. and bear with me, I got a chest cold, so I'm not doing well. But yeah, the tank worked great. Trooper for a month. The cartomizer lasted a good month of use. And I used it fairly heavily. I've used it quite a bit. I just have to replace the cardo in it. Again, you can get those Mad Vapes. I'll put the link down in the doobly doo. I did get a second cardo, but dumbass me, I bought the wrong one. Make sure you read them when you order them, because if you get the wrong part, it's your problem. So, yeah. So, all right, but just really quick, loved it. It's awesome. It's probably the best tank experience I've ever had. Works great. Again, don't use it on anything less than an Inferno battery or a lava tube. But if you get the tank, get it from Mad Vapes. It's the same tank that Volcano's selling. Volcano's selling them for, it's about $10 at Mad Vapes, but it doesn't have the Volcano logo. You save $6, big, and you don't have to wait for it to come from fucking Hawaii. So yeah, but other than that, it is quite nice. I do enjoy it. I just need to get myself another cartomizer for it. Links down in the doobly-doo, as always, for everything. Hope everyone's doing great. I have a bad chest cold, so I'm going back to bed. Goodbye.